Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. Where you lead, we will follow.
Together we can defeat the Burning Legion.
Lord Illidan knows the way. We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation.
The Illidari cannot be stopped!
Ugh. We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
The Illidari cannot be stopped!
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given? If we don't meet again,
do not be alarmed, mortal. Your consciousness has been projected to my astral presence in the great dark beyond. I am Zira, one of the first Naru to be forged here during the great ordering of the cosmos. You have come to the crucible of all creation in search of answers. Listen then. Find enlightenment. In a time now long past, a great battle was fought that would determine the fate of all worlds. It was in that final battle that the all-powerful Titan Pantheon fell to one of their own, Sargeras. After the fall, none were left to oppose the will of Sargeras. Unfettered, the Dark Titan and his burning legion would go on to annihilate countless worlds in their burning crusade. From the ashes of those ravaged worlds, survivors arose to stand against the demons. They became known as the Army of the Light. But now, the Golden Army teeters upon the precipice of oblivion, as their campaign on Argus nears its terminus. Should they fall, the Legion will initiate a new burning crusade, and with it the cosmos will tremble. I am here now on a mission of desperation. I seek the Child of Light and Shadow, the boy destined to end the Age of Demons. The one called Illidan Stormrage.
You live. Your champions came to me after they failed to rouse you at your order hall. We brought you here and put you in the infirmary. What happened?
Hail and well met, champion.
Without you, Azeroth will surely
fall. The pain will subside, champ.
Trust in yourself, champ.
You now carry my mark, and through it I am able to see and feel as you do. Return to me when you are able. We have much to do.
She must have come this way. Keep looking.
Make haste for Suramar. You may be our last hope. Idhnala Kanesh. I hope someone out there is listening. Need to keep moving. Wrath! Withered. I must be getting close. Wrath Domas!
There's no use.
Stand down, Erasmus. Can you not see that Elisande has forsaken us? Anna! That will buy me some time.
Time stops spent. She would pay for that.
This is not your business, Outlander!
Thalistra has betrayed the Grand Magistrix and must be brought down. Witness the power of the Nightborn!
I can't attack that target.
Aran Arcana. We are only as strong as our will. The Shaldarai will be...
Wrath Anutanos!
We must take care. The Withered Ones prowl this area, ravenous in their hunger for magic and flesh alike. Such is the fate of Nightborn, who cannot drink of the Nightwell. This is my fate as well. Unless...
Look out! Irath Onas! Get them off the barrier!
My strength is fading. We must find shelter. Do they not follow? I need to rest. One day at a time. Suramar must be free. 10,000 years ago, my city was radiant. The jewel of the Night Elf Empire. Suramar. Our people prospered for centuries. Until the Legion came. Entranced by the power they offered, our queen betrayed us to the ruin of the world. As destruction drew ever closer, a desperate choice was made. To conjure a powerful shield that would save our beloved city. It worked. Centuries passed without moonlight. without sunlight. To survive, we turn to the Night Well, a font of great power in the city's heart. Slowly, it changed us. And ultimately, drew the Legion once more to our gates. They offered us a trade. The Night Well for our lives. As the Elders planned their surrender, some of us rebelled. We failed. Now the devils have taken Suramar. And by the curse of the Night Well, I am damned to wither away. As my city burns. Greetings. Anratha Adore.
Hey-oh!
The Nightwell calls to me. Be careful who you trust. We are only as strong as our will. What is this place? This chamber. I have never seen anything like it. So dark. Inala! Much better. Old teleporters. Not so different from the ones in Suramar City. Seems they are inactive. Let us explore downstairs. Watch your step. Strange. The floor looks like a map. And we are at the center. One thing is certain. Ley line energy is being fed into this chamber from elsewhere. What could have required such power? A weapon, perhaps? And those keepers protecting it. How long their vigil must have been. I have more questions now than before. For now, at least we know the Withered have learned to avoid this place. And nobody from the palace would think to search for us here. It is a perfect refuge, a temporary home, until I can return to Suramar. But first, I will need allies. Our isolation has ended. Be careful who you trust. Must be free. Anratha Adore. The Shaldarai will be redeemed.
Day 5. Wards prove effective at deterring the Withered, but do nothing for the cacophony of critters and beasts outside. The nights are so loud out here. I relish what little sleep I can manage. Tomorrow I begin looking for subjects. Day 9. Still no luck in communicating with the Withered. I must regard this failure not as a measure of ability, but a measure of progress. Day 14. The new subject, number 16, is special. His arcane essence is touched by some mysterious power. I have named him Theron. Day 16. Breakthrough. Using Theron's essence as the base, I have crafted a spell that calms the Withered. At least it works sometimes. Day 24. Awoke to a Night Elf's blade at my neck. He asked what I was doing to the Withered. Searching for a cure, I replied. He merely grunted and disappeared into the woods. Day 33. Low on Arcwine. Theron making excellent progress. Shallan remains stubborn. Crystals becoming harder to find. Day 40. A massive Ettin trampled through my workshop at Coraloon Manor. Scared him away with magic. Have a feeling he will be back. Day 50. The sky has turned black. Demons everywhere. And this hunger. This endless hunger. Subjects released. I can no longer protect them. My spellstone. Someone, please, use it to carry on my work.
Aran Arcana. We are only as strong as our will. I shall prepare a holding area for the subjects while you are away.
Aye, this'll be good.
Listening.
The
Good luck, friend.
How may I aid you? Ancestors watch over you.
How may I help? Till next we meet.